At the border, troops were supposed to be home for the holidays. Now they'll be here through the end of January. Defense Secretary James Mattis is extending the mission to help Customs and Border Protection through January 31st. However, from the 5,600 troops, it's unclear how many will be staying. The Pentagon estimates the troop deployment will cost $7 million through December 15th. With another 47 days added, that cost projection is expected to reach more than $100 million.